England is a garden, full of stately views, of borders, beds, lawns, and avenues. Our England is a garden, and such gardens are not made by singing, "Oh, how beautiful," and sitting in the shade. Is finished, you can wash your hands and pray for the glory of the garden. It may never pass away.